Now you're not coping, thinking about what you said. Doesn't take a lot to feed. You were just a victim, caught up in the drama. The things you know you couldn't fix. So if you wanna hurt somebody, if you wanna break somebody, if you need a hand to bear the weight, I'll be the one.
Still remains, is this post-traumatic stress, or am I suppressing rage? And my doctor tries to tell me that.